Sometimes the exterior just suits what's inside.
This is my toolbox. It's usually with me.
True for the shuttered American Can Factory and for Dave Merritt.
Well, kind of.
For a story lives in the heart of the old brick building.
Yep, this is it.
And in the old farm kid, too.
If we go into a restaurant and you sit down at a table, one of the first things I do is I tend to look at the table and see how it's built.
Dave is a tool man. The kind of guy who's right at home at St. Paul's new tool library.
We've been open 6 weeks.
Pete Ho and the other founders.
We were looking for tools.
Figured to bring the library to life inside the old can factory might take a year's worth of tool donations.
And that air cleaner and this sander.
I'm still flabbergasted.
And the lay back there.
It took instead.
And the small jigsaw there.
One.
This one.
Dave.
This one, this one, this one. This one, that whole rack, every single one of them is mine.
He is sort of Santa Claus.
It just wasn't a fairy tale beginning.
It was a shock to us, you know, when he died.
George Mary was Dave's 21-year-old brother.
He had a tumor on the very inside of his brain.
Which leaves a void in a 15-year-old who's role model.
I thought a lot of George.
First fueled his tool. Passion.
It was really tough for me.
Which is part of the reason Dave filled with tools his home of 46 years.
It just meant a lot to me to do something with wood and know that George would have done it too.
Also, part of the reason it was so difficult when the declining health of Dave's wife Annette made necessary the couple's move to assisted living with no space for Dave's tools.
My parents lost so much in the last year and a half that we just really didn't know how to help him lose this too.
The solution came literally from out of the woodwork.
This is his workshop now. This is his place to do his thing.
Doing it real lightly.
The tool library didn't just get Dave's tools. It got Dave.
See, that's almost perfect.
Almost every time we're open, Dave's here.
So how are you going to finish the material then?
That's Dave helping Joe Williams with his picture frame.
So you've got them up where you want them.
And Dave helping Allie Jones with her table.
Are you thinking of a shelf?
The same way George used to help his kid brother.
He would have loved it. I'm just sure of that.
The old factory, the library.
Yep.
The tool donation.
Yep.
All almost too good.
Yep.
To be true.
It's really important to him, more than I ever knew.
So now you can feed him through here.
Dave's tools are now building his legacy.
One more little bit.
It is his dream, and it's a dream he thought was dead, and now it's not.
Boyd Hooper, Care 11 News, St. Paul.